Tonight, a new political ad aimed at former Wisconsin Governor Tommy Thompson. It hasn't been released to the public yet, but you'll see it only on 12. Good evening, I'm Terry Sater.
And I'm Kathy Michaelby. It is the latest campaign volley targeting the former governor, even though Thompson says he hasn't decided whether he'll run for U.S. Senate.
12 News' Ken Wainscott is here with a story you'll see only on 12.
Let me show you something. We're getting our first look today at the new online political ad that the state Democratic Party will officially roll out tomorrow, as speculation continues to grow that former Governor Tommy Thompson might mount a challenge to Senator Russ Feingold. Wisconsin Democrats are going on the offensive.
Taking on special interests as clients and serving on the board of Wall Street, drug, and insurance companies.
The 45-second web ad targets Tommy Thompson for his work since leaving politics 6 years ago and questions the number of corporate boards on which he serves.
See, that's sort of a hard thing for me to say because a lot of them I do it through the law firm.
It's the first political ad focusing on Thompson, but the state Democratic Party has made him the focus of almost daily news releases.
If Secretary Thompson is going to be part of the conversation, we certainly want to be part of the conversation.
Party spokesman Graham Zielinski says the ad is designed to draw contrast between Thompson and the man he may decide to challenge, Senator Russ Feingold.
Secretary Thompson has a body of work that he has to answer for, and Senator Feingold has been fighting for the folks of Wisconsin against the very special interests that Secretary Thompson seems to want to go down to D.C. and represent.
One political expert says it may be too early for the ad to have much impact on a potential Thompson-Feingold showdown.
They try to remind voters of negative things. Does it stick? I'm guessing not. Not in March before a November election.
A spokesman for Thompson declined to comment today, which Lee says is probably a good move in light of the ad.
I think what might be going on is they're testing to see if they're going to provoke a response, because I think just about any response would make him look bad.
Now, two recent polls show Thompson leading Feingold in a potential matchup. Democrats point out those polls come from conservative-leaning groups. A close Thompson aide fueled speculation about a possible run recently when he told 12 News that Thompson may form an exploratory committee in the very near future. In the newsroom, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.